Yes. Hello dear friends. How are in this video, I will talk about fire extinguishers, portable fire extinguishers. Actually, not all the type, but in one of the vessels, we experienced the fire on board, actually. And when we start to firefighting, okay, in the initial, when the fire start and everybody take the portable extinguishers and proceed to fire area, and then there were something happen. There was a problem with the fire extinguishers, ABC powder type fire extinguishers. So in this video, I want to speak about this one. This is when I was on board also. And I record this one when I was working on board. So I will play the video, and then during video running, I will explain. We will proceed like this. Okay. So just a moment. Yes, we are recording. So let's start.
Zamanında müdahale edildi ama bir sıkıntımız oldu.
Şimdi this portable fire extinguishers ABC powder. Okay. You know there are several types for these fire extinguishers. Pardon. Şimdi this is self fill type. Okay. Yani this is the cylinder like this. Correct. And here is the script thread area here. So in this nylon packet we have ABC dry chemical powder. İşte for example, let's say this is 6 kg. Okay, this is already 6 kg packet. We put all of them inside, and then this is a CO2 cartuş. CO2 cartuş. İşte this is the head like this. Here is the mechanism, here is the indicator, here is the handle, here is the hose. Okay, one pipe go inside until the down, and we fix the cylinder, CO2 cylinder here. So when we activate the CO2, apply pressure from up, so all the ABC powder inside with the pressure from the up, proceed inside this pipe and go to extinguish. This is the mechanism. So this is self-fill type. Okay, this is ABC powder. Sometimes it is already fixed type. You cannot fill maybe the other type. But if I am talking about if it is self-filled type ABC powder. Okay, let's see what was the problem. Yes, here is the mechanism you see. Here is the, there are, this is the hose here. We fix the CO2 cartouche. Maybe I change the color. I make this gray, same color, huh? This one. We put the CO2 cartouche here. Okay, when we activate, you see, here is a thin hose. White color, thin hose. It apply the pressure inside, and all the foam inside go from here, and then proceed to hose. This is the mechanism. And you see here, you can fix. This is the same like fire hydrant. You know there is some. Şöyle nasıl çizsek? Something like this fire spanners. İşte it is something like this. You know. To open the fire hydrants, open close the fire hydrants. You can. They already have the fire, their own hydrant. Okay, for this head, you can fix with the this spanners, this one, after filling or when you want to open.
Kartucu alıp buraya takıyorsunuz.
You see.
buradan basınç yapıyor. Toz da bunun içine hop gidiyor buradan. Şeye devam ediyor. Tozuna 6 kilo diyor. 6 kilo.
Yes, 6 kg already here. You see, here is some holes. Here on the tin pipe. Here. You see there is a hose. So when you fix the CO2 here, when you activate, this CO2 go from here, apply inside pressure, and then all the ABC powder inside the cylinder go like this and then proceed from here. Okay. This is already fixed. And this is 6 kg. 6 kg ABC powder. We pour inside and then fix the cylinder and then tighten the head. Okay. And then apply the steel.
Poşetlerde dolduruyorsun.
Already.
Kartucunu yediriyorsun şuraya.
Yes. Disposable, yes. Disposable cartridge.
Şu sıkıntı var.
What was the problem? You see, this is one open. Şimdi I want to tell one problem here. So you see here, şimdi this is old, already used. But you see here some white color. What is this? Şimdi my friend, what happened? Şimdi this is Teflon. Okay, you know when we connect the hoses, water hoses each other. This is male. This is female head. Correct. And the other hose go like this. So, there are two options. One option, if here some packing, no need this white color Teflon tape. But if there is no rubber something, okay, we roll here Teflon tape and then fix each other. So, why we make like this? My friend, what was the problem here? When we start firefighting, okay, so we remove the seal, we directly apply. But when we activate the CO2 inside, all the ABC powder start to come from here, okay. Because this head not tightened properly. That was the problem. So all the some, not all of the fire extinguishers, but in some of them, start all the ABC powder start to come from here, and here very very little remain ABC powder coming from here. So in with some of the tubes we cannot fight the fire properly, because all the pressure with the ABC powder release from the sides from this connection, so cannot proceed from the hose, flexible hose. Okay. Yes. You see, this is. You see here. Already painted too much. Okay. And şimdi what is the problem here? There are some options here. This is too much painted. Not too much screw remain here to tighten properly. Okay, yani painting. Painting and not too much proper thread. Not remain too much to tighten. Or slack tighten. Slack tighten. Okay, or maybe insufficient tightening. Okay, so maybe misthread, yani misthread. So he think he tighten because it is already very tighten, but actually in fact not tighten. So what we made here? Here, my friend, this is actually very very important. We remove all that paint, that area, with the, you know, hand brush. Well, this is wires here. We remove all the hand wire brush. hand wire brush. Okay, we remove the rust here. We roll Teflon tape. You know the Teflon tape, something like this. So white color, Teflon, white color. We roll, and then we properly tight after filling again. Otherwise, when you not properly tighten, okay, all the pressure will release from here. Okay, so this is a very big problem. Actually, when you start with the fire fighting, if you use the ABC powder.
Ya doldurma da meselesi değil. Gemiye geldiğinizde arkadaşlar şunu
you see here. You see, only 2-3 thread remain here. All day paint here. Actually, what I recommend you, if your fire extinguishers, but only ABC powder, okay, ABC powder. If self fill type, please check this one. If they are pro, you can remove, no problem, because if even if you not activate the CO2, you can remove the head again, it will be no problem. Okay, you put in up and down normal condition. Okay, all the powder will be here. You can remove the cap. Okay, also you can completely take out the mechanism. If you activate the handle, it will be released. But if you not activate, you can take over. It will be no problem. So one by one, you open. What I recommend you, if you are sure, okay, no problem. But if you are not sure, open the tap, clean that area from paint, okay, apply some Teflon tape and then tighten properly again, okay. Clean the rust with the brush, okay, wire brush by hand, okay, properly and then good tightening. So otherwise it will be problem actually. You will have some surprise.
Almış bunu buradan, sadece şunları sıkıyorsunuz. Bildiğin geldiğinizde...
Pardon. Ya yeah, what happened?
Yıldız gibi buralardaki çevreden vermeye başladı.
So you can use fire spanners for tighten or releasing. But what is the problem? Why I am talking about, if it is foam and self fill, not touch. Okay, why my friend? Şimdi these foams, for example. Şimdi ABC powder you understand, but if it is foam, what is the problem here? Even if it is self fillet type, never open. Why? Şimdi this is the head, okay, this is self fillet type. I am talking about foam. Normally what is happening with this foam, okay, they give you foam concentrates. Okay, for example, this is 1 liter foam concentrate liquid, most probably like this. For example, if your foam is 9 liter, okay, what are you doing? You fill inside 8 liter water, değil mi? Fresh water. And you put this 1 liter inside foam liquid. Okay, 1 liter foam concentrate liquid. So you fill inside, you close the tap very properly, and then you start shake this one. When this foam mix with the water, foam liquid, you will see the pressure gauge, it will increase, it will self create its pressure. Okay, so if you open this foam, all the foam will come from the sides. It is not good and dangerous for you. Maybe it come to your eye, something. But if it is cartridge type only, cartridge type, you can open. because these foams also have some of them cartouche type. Okay, so if you not sure, never open foam. Okay, yani don't forget. I am not talking about the foam. Forget the foam. Because why? If it is cartouche type, okay. Yani if you are sure, okay, open again. But if it is self shake type, okay, if it is shake type, and if any leakage from here, so you can see from the indicator also, because it will, if the tap not tighten properly, it will lose the pressure. So you can understand there is some leakage here, okay. But if it is not losing the pressure, it means it is already properly tightened. No problem. So don't touch the foam, okay. But for the ABC powder, because it is cartouche type, you can open, no problem. Okay, yani I am talking about only the ABC powder, huh? Not for the foam type, because if it is self-shake and self-pressure, because you put, don't forget, 8 liter. For example, I am just, if it is 9 liter foam, işte Minimax portable extinguisher, 8 liter water, 1 liter foam concentrate. For example, I am just talking about, maybe it is 7.5 and 1.5. İşte fresh water and foam concentrate. I don't know. It depends on the type to type. But you mix each other inside. You shake this one and then it creates its own pressure. Easy, easy, it will increase. You will see. Never open this one. Okay. Because when you open, it will spread everywhere. Okay. And what I told you, you can already understand on the pressure gauge, if it is easy, easy going down to zero, so you can understand there is some problem on the tap. So you can understand. But ABC powder, if the cartridge type, please check. It is very, very important. Okay.
Dolayısıyla arkadaşlar, bunları doldurduğun zaman şuralarını çok güzel temizledin. İşte tek başına, yani sen bunu böyle bacağının arasında tutup elinde tek kişi spanner'la çok az miktarda sıkabilirsin.
Yani generally what they are doing on board, sent third mate, one person try to fix this one. Actually give maybe one person, two person, işte one additional person, two additional person for the tightening. Okay, it is important. Yani one person cannot tighten maybe properly. That is very, very important. So also three person, işte third mate plus bosun maybe AB, maybe one AB, one OS. So three person quickly clean that area, apply Teflon tape and then tighten properly. It is very, very important. Okay. But only one person put this cylinder between his legs and then by one hand, only one spanner try to fix, this is the result. Very big problem during the fire. Okay, so you see already have some crack on the dam. Yeah, this crack on the, not on the cylinder itself, but for the foundation, the dam part. For the, how can I say, the legs, to keep it upright. Okay, important. This very, very important.
Tam güzel sıkıp, siz buradan gazı basıncı uyguladığınız zaman,
şimdi here I am talking about what also, şimdi in my sea life two times I face with the fire. Okay, yani şimdi in case of fire what I recommend you, my friend, you know in the drills yeah, this is just recommendation. Okay, yani if your company contingency procedures are different, you discuss with the company, okay. But I am just making recommendation. Advice, just an advice, okay. What I advise, what I recommend, if fire location now, okay, and outside accommodation, when you raise the fire alarm or general alarm, tell people directly proceed to fire area, directly. Because if it is outside accommodation, for example, in the paint store, okay. You know the fire in the paint store. So if you first go to master station, you count everybody and then okay everybody go for the fire control stations, fire lockers, take the fire what was the name, fireman outfit something and then proceed to paint room, it will be too late my friend. Both of the fire, one fire was in garbage room, garbage station, what I experienced. Second, on the crane area, okay, cross deck, okay. So, all of them was sudden. When the fire start, you have only maybe one minute, maximum one minute. Actually, not only 1 minute, yani 1 minute, maybe 30 seconds something, okay, 30 seconds. Especially this garbage station fire. Şimdi we were in Chile. There was a problem with the main charter and the sub charter, okay. And we stay about 3 months at the anchor. So we told the company take the garbage because too much garbage on board, but they didn't take. Okay. So also I want to speak about my experience about this one. What was the problem? Şimdi garbage station is dangerous. Why? Why dangerous? Because the food garbage, my friend. Don't forget food garbage. After we stay about 2.5 months, okay, half months. We were in the coffee break, okay, coffee break. At 10 o'clock, 10 a.m. coffee break. We were very lucky. Why? Why? Because this is, for example, this is our superstructure. I am looking at helicopter view. Okay. This is the, for example, E deck. İşte here is the officer mess room. Here is the crew mess room. We put here some işte wooden table something. All people sitting here and we were drinking tea, coffee something. Here was the garbage station. Okay. When we were in the coffee break, suddenly, my friend, suddenly this food garbage beans start to burn. Okay, after 2.5 months. Okay, so we were very lucky. Everybody, we were here. We directly, one, there was a fire extinguisher here. One, işte second engineer take this one. İşte ne bileyim, second officer go inside here, take the other fire extinguisher. İşte third engineer go to fire control station directly. These, what was the name, the start the fire pump, something. İşte chief mate prepare the, together with the bosun, this, what was the name, fire hose, something. Directly, all, everybody, in maybe 30 seconds, 1 minute, everybody start burning, too much fire, suddenly, my friend, suddenly. When the fire, when fire starts, you don't have too much time. Yani you, if you know the fire location, at first go to master station and then count everybody and then everybody go to fire control station, işte fire stations, wear fireman outfit and then come here, it will be too late. Okay. So what I, if the fire inside accommodation, okay, maybe you can make this one because if somebody still inside, I understand this one. Or maybe if the fire in the engine room, because you will activate the CO2, you must be sure everybody outside. Okay, I understand this one. But if fire is outside accommodation, if fire in the poop deck, on the forecastle deck, on the main deck, it will be too much time lost when you master at master station. Don't forget this one. Okay. So it will be too late because the nature of the fire very very fast, my friend. Don't forget. Yani because I already experienced 2 times this one. Okay. Actually what I recommend, yani even if the fire in the accommodation, okay, we directly start firefighting, but for example, one person start counting the crew. What I recommend you, instead of everybody go to master station and then something routine procedure, actually it will be too late. Okay, because fire is very fast. You cannot believe really. It is faster than you think. Yani in the routine fire drills, what I recommend you is this one. But I repeat again, this is just an advice, okay? If your company contingency procedures, fire drills, master İşte Mastercard, something, if they are different, okay. Yani this is just an advice. You have to discuss with the company. Okay, this is very very important yani. I experienced two time and you have only 30 seconds something. Don't forget. Don't forget. Also what I recommend you my friend. You know, everybody night time sleep. And on the bridge one watchman, correct. Always every 30 minutes işte 40 minutes, 40, 45 maximum. Send this guy inside accommodation, make a fire. Petrol. Okay. Okay, this is important. Yani you don't, how can I say, you don't be sure about the fire alarms, fire sensors. Okay. Sometimes they remain inactivated and forget. Sometimes, for example, işte they make a work. Okay, this is the sailing, this is the, for example, fire sensor here. There is, you know, when you are in the shipyard, they have some plastic cups like this. For example, electrician some make some test something and then forget the cup. Okay, sometimes it is not working, directly not working, some problem with the fire sensor. So always, yeah, fire is a important thing, really. Yani it is a nightmare actually. And you don't forget, you will not have too much time when fire starts, okay. Yani best way, hit the fire alarm and then directly proceed firefighting, directly. What I recommend you. Okay, it is important.
Arkadaşlar, mutlaka olmaz çünkü basıncı kaybeden sınavdan böyle saniyeler içinde.
Okay.
O yüzden yangın talimlerini harbi hakikaten de gerçekçi yapmak. Abi bir kez daha teyit edin. Yani Master Station'a gitmek işi bitir. Yani çok çok ciddi bir zaman kaybı. Tartışılır, doğrudur, yanlıştır. Ama en azından her halükarda bir zaman kaybı için pratiği açısından. İki, abi gittiğiniz zaman eğer tartışılır.
Okey. Okey my friend. Thank you very much for watching. See you in the next video.